Celtics could be looking to make some moves during this year's NBA draft. The team has three first-round picks, the 14th, 26th, and 30th overall, and reportedly could be looking to deal them to move up in the draft. The Ringer reporting that the team is exploring the idea of trading all three picks. The Seas are coming off a trip to the Eastern Conference Finals, and the team could be looking for pieces to win right now. The draft is just a few weeks away on November 18th.
PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.